Sit here, sit down. I got you a gift.
Thanks. Thanks for not rushing me.
Yeah. This is only half the gift.
Yeah?
It doesn't work without the story.
Okay.
This stuff was invented by this man in Central Ohio. As white goo, and he used it to remove soot off of wallpaper from old-fashioned heating.
Mm-hmm.
So as gas and electric heating came in, there was no longer a need for the cleaning goo. So, you know, the guy was going under. But his sister-in-law, who was a nursery school teacher...
Hey, is this a true story?
The man's name was Joe McVicker. His sister-in-law was Kay Zufall.
Okay, I believe you.
So Kay Zufall discovered that her little kids liked squeezing the goo a lot more than hard modeling clay. So she suggested to her brother-in-law, Joe, that they color this stuff and call it Play-Doh.
Hey. Nice.
So, I have kept this for a long time as proof that we're all just one small adjustment away from making our lives